I absolutely love painting badgers, and I've painted them dozens of times now. But this is a really different type of painting for me, them curled up underground in the set. We're painting badgers at rest here, but we've got to actually get a sense of that in the painting.